Hi there, in this video I will show you how to enter BIOS settings in HP Pavilion X360 laptop. Whether you wish to change the boot order or some other settings, you can enter into BIOS settings on your HP laptop in two different ways. If your computer is off, turn on the laptop and immediately press escape button repeatedly until you get this BIOS startup menu. From here, press F9. For boot device options, or F10 to enter the BIOS setup. You can close this BIOS startup menu by pressing Enter. If you are logged into Windows and wish to enter the BIOS settings, open Start menu and click Settings. Scroll down and click Recovery. You will see Advanced Startup and Restart Now button next to it. Click on it. You will get this pop-up which says, "We will restart your device, so save your work." If you are okay with it, click Restart Now. The computer will restart. It may take some time and then opens the recovery menu. Select Troubleshoot. Click Advanced Options and here select UEFI firmware settings. You will get a page Restart to change UEFI firmware settings. Click Restart. The laptop will restart and open the BIOS startup menu. You can enter the boot order by pressing F9. Clicking F10 will open BIOS setup. To exit the BIOS setup page without saving, press Escape button. On this confirmation pop-up, select Yes. Your PC will reboot normally and load the Windows 11. That's it for this video on how to enter BIOS settings from Windows or using the hotkey on HP Pavilion X360. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to the channel if you find this tutorial helpful.